feedback on how I'm playing Sombra. But your voice isn't on it. Neither is the game. It's just my voice, because it's not fair.
I wish I had a proper good time. Just to sit down with me, one on one. Him just watching my game play, telling me.
Exo or Dodo? But we all have.
Biggest one is shield.
Mm-hmm.
Always stay at max energy.
Mm-hmm.
But when the time is crucial, I don't have a shield for someone with a said either one.
But do you need to be at max energy, I suppose, is the question.
If I want to do a lot of damage, yeah.
But is it your job to do damage? It's your job to tank, isn't it? Rather than do damage, so... Maybe... Oh, someone's replacing that group. Because I think it's... Use your own bubble to do damage, and then use your own bubble to charge that, and then have the other bubble to keep people alive.
Yeah.
This is going to be interesting. Either this Genji's going to be really, really good or really, really bad.
It's cool.
Yeah, that's kind of what I'm thinking. He's played a whole no, that's current competitive season. All modes. 53 hours of Genji. Okay, fair enough.
That's a good time.
There we go. So I use a different sensitivity for on this for than Destiny. Well, I have to track, so I need to be able to, like, do...
I don't like this map.
Probably no? You think so? Just stick to the group and we should be fine. I mean...
Oh fuck, I'm on my own.
I'm here behind you.
Go?
It's probably the point.
Go this diet.
Pull back then. We've got an Ash. They're all on point. They're all leaving the point. Some opening. Zen's dead. I'm dead. Zen and Moira pair are a bit brutal. Oh wow. Yep. Yeah. Alright, well, he's just going to run in and use his ultimate. He's not waiting for everyone.
Yep.
That's what you get for pushing on.
He's hacked though, he should, yeah. He should be dead. That Zen is seriously carrying them though.
Yeah, that Zen is good.
Yeah.
All you could do is try and fix this.
Yep. He's hacked. Hog, it'd be really nice if, you know, when you're chasing that ninja to actually, like, kill him, not just leave him to die. Ash to the left, she's getting healed. Ryan's hacked. Alright, I'm gonna drop BMP in a sec, okay? Yell when you're ready. Ash at the back on two. Thank you. Reinswit there. Reaper and Hog going around to the right through the tunnel. You're doing good. I think you're causing a massive amount of headache. Which is what a tank is supposed to do.
What's that?
You're causing a massive amount of headache, which is what a tank is supposed to do. Yeah, that's more than me and I'm damaged. I'm on 22 limbs. Jesus. Ryan's hacked. Yeah, our hero's trying to solo a DPS. It's not going well. regret no healing, it's ridiculous. I'm gonna. Troggy, learn to grow up, will ya? Because you're not helpful. Same, it's ridiculous. Like I've got 23 limbs. It's not gold, but it's Sombra. You know, he was a healer. He didn't heal me once. And he was going on a lone end, trying to bloody kill Ash by himself. It's like, yeah. But this is why I end up playing bloody end up playing Moira on these things, because that happens if you try and play Sombra. But I'm determined this season to play my placements with Sombra. Yeah, I think I will. Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah. Right. Like this is, I do better with Moira because of the fact that nobody bloody here. Yeah, she's a lot easier. I think she's probably difficult. I don't know if she's the hardest. I think Genji's very difficult, I think.
No, I think Sombra's way harder.
She's got more interactions because she affects every other character slightly differently with the hack, I guess.
It's not that though. It's easy just to shoot and teleport away, that bit's easy. But you're trying to coordinate your ult and the right target.
Yeah. Yeah.
So much to think about. That's what makes her harder than most classes.
Yeah. Why ever pick that? There we go. I think she is. She is hard.
My biggest thing was just starting my sensitivity off the watch.
Yes.
That's just helped tremendously. I got a few for the rainbow today.
Oh, that's nice. Always good. And
yeah. And I got reported by two people.
Jesus. I got that with Soldier. I was just at a 54% accuracy in a couple of games, and someone was like, oh, you're an aimbot, and I'm like, lol. You know, I'm shooting people in the head because I'm coming from playing Counter Strike, you know, because that's what I learned on.
Yeah.
And people are like, oh, you're, you know, aimbot, and it's like, no. Just shooting you in the head.
They don't play McCree, you know. They don't play McCree, and I'm good.
Yeah. Bullshit.
There's lots of
good McCrees, you know. It's you click on people's heads and they die.
I know. I watched the replay. They got a replay of that match. Mm-hmm. And I got four kills.
Yeah.
And they headshotted one guy once, and that weren't even the kill.
Okay. Zen, Hog, Reaper, Ash, Orisa, Mercy. Chris is dead.
This hog is just a beast.
think they've got point. There's Zen has ult. I don't know if everyone's seen that.
He used ult?
No. No, he still got ult. If I hack him, you could Deadeye. I don't know what he's doing up there, but okay. Yeah. Guys, going in 2 against 6 means we die. Like that. One kill is still for limbs.
Yeah, I'm on one kill as well.
They're trickling. Guys, we need not to trickle. Oh god. We've got two DPSs. Yeah, I've had worse. But yeah, it wasn't great. Great. Oh, lever. Awesome. go in, you're on your own. Go, 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 go. I don't know why I did that. I'm kind of expecting follow up on this. Awesome. Someone else has left. I've got gold limbs. Holy crap. This always happens to me though. This is why I absolutely detest not playing in a six stack. It's ridiculous. Because it's like everyone wants to play DPS. There's no communication or coordination. It's as someone said, it's like everyone's playing rugby or everyone's playing football, but everyone wants to be the goalie. It's like it doesn't make sense. It doesn't work. Or everyone wants to be the striker. You know, it's just. No. Do another one? I just want to see where I place with Sombra. See, that's what I was like, well. Because last time I switched off onto Moira. And then I kind of pulled my wins back.
Moira is
yeah. I found that when I saw. Yeah, she is. She heals and she can damage, so.
It does. Well, that's how I did my initial fight. Because of how stupid simple she is and so much damage. She's just got everything ready. She's got an escape, a gap going, but she's so tanky with that SMP and so much bloody damage.
She's forgiving, I think that's the thing, and she can do damage. The heal balls are lethal in small rooms, I mean
the amount of times I've played Moira and I've come out with top damage, top healing, top healing, top.
Everything, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
She's got everything.
This might be better because there's a three stack. Yeah, this is it. I want to do the same. I want to play my whole. My placements at least, if that makes sense. Mei, interesting.
Mei's are good.
Yeah, Mei's the kind of Mei's the character I want to do a sort of after Sombra, if that makes sense.
Yeah, because Mei doesn't have the damage, but the CC and
it's ridiculous.
All of the kids actually brings.
She'd be as long as they're not idiots at the wall. That's the only thing. Yeah. Like, if she walls...
I do that in arcade.
Yeah, but if she walls in here, like, then you know they're an idiot. Whereas if... it's in arcade, it's different. But in comp, if they wall you in, you're like, why? You've just literally given us... Yeah. You've literally just given us a disadvantage. Have they got a Widow? I've got a Reaper. Don't jump down. Reaper's hacked. I should just keep my voice on push. On point, guys, on point. Or not.
No, we're
not everyone's dead. But two down, let's go. I already did one, so I can do it again. She's not that difficult to get rid of.
She's dead.
Okay. I've popped several ults though to do it. But we're not holding it long enough. Reaper to your left. They switched off Widow to Ashe. Yeah, it's we've only got a Lucio. We've got three tanks? No. I'm back capping, they don't realise it. Idiot. I fell off. Like a flipping noob. I shouldn't get that, oh god. Don't bubble me when I'm invisible because they can see the bubble. Yeah. Ryan's hacked. Reapers. Who keeps saying that? Contesting. We've got three tanks. You're one of the tanks. Why don't you switch? One DPS. Go goats, Jesus. Okay. Are we doing two knock on goats?
That people wanna do?
Yeah, go Zarya, I'll go break. Let me do it. We really need Moira instead of Mercy, but it should be fine. Can you bother me? Check for the Hanzo. Diva, make sure you join us with the fights rather than coming at the end, because we need you. Just be careful of that Hanzo. Right, guys, just be careful. Don't overextend and watch out for the Hanzo. Our D.Va is so useless though. She's not there. She's never there. She always comes in at the end. I'll do one more as well, and then I think I'm going back to Destiny.
Yeah.
I want to get my ghost shell. Well, this is why I've...
I got a new ghost shell. No. I don't know what it is, though, but it's a bit.
There's some very nice exotic ones. I need the one from Gambit, though, to complete that collection, to complete the achievement, to complete the flipping badge. Yeah, but this is why I end up playing more Destiny, because it's like you play Overwatch, and unless you're in a group, it's just like, well, you can't play what you want to play effectively, I suppose, is what I'm trying to... That's what I find.
No, Zumbra is extremely undervalued.
This is it. Well, this is it. It's so difficult to play. And even if you are, it's still difficult to play. It's very hard. And as a result, it's hard to practice her well. It's hard to get good with her. It's not like Orion. You can just sit in front of the thing and go, lol, I'm Orion. And like, if you're shit, you can still do a good job. And you can get better, because every team will take Orion, whereas not everyone will take a Sombra, which is really annoying. But...
I was 4 and 2, I think, at the end of this, and then 6.
Yeah. I usually go something like 6-4 in the end. I find it, though, to be fair, I find it tougher when you queue up, but I don't know if that's because I'm playing Sombra, or if it's when you're in a two stack, the kind of, well, to be fair, we've mostly been with solos. They've got a three stack, but.
Well, if this Widow's good, you're going to win the match. If she's bad, you've lost.
Well, yeah. But it's the same with Genji. It's Genji and the Widowmakers. I mean, yeah. Yeah, but this is it. If he's good, then great. But I could put on Genji and I would be a liability, so I don't play him. I know that I'm not good enough to play him. Like, I'm trying to get better with Sombra, and I think I can do decent enough with her that it's worth playing. But like, if I was someone said, "Oh, play Widowmaker," I wouldn't be happy playing Widowmaker in comp because I won't do enough for my team.
Yeah, same.
You know. Okay, they got a hamster and they got a Junkrat. Junkrat's going for the lone flank. Nice one. Lucio's hacked. Just ate that for the bloody. Hello, hello. Hamster's hacked. hamster's hacked. That was a 5v3 though, they should have won that. Okay. Because I went on to back cap and pulled three of them off. There's a junk rat to the left, yeah, where you are. And a rat, hamster rat thing. Hands are so low. Damn it. He's so. Well, he got the other guy as well, but. Thank you for that bubble. There, Zarya's got grav, watch it. I know she's dead. Yeah, but she's got grav, so next time just be careful. I know.
that was
a massive waste. Don't chase the Lucio, Ryan. He's way faster than you'll not get him. He's a mile. We need you at the front. We need you at the front. Just yell, I'll go and kill him. Don't chase him. Oh, Ryan, though, he just chased the it's a flippin' Lucio. It's literally the fastest thing in the game after Tracer. And he's like, oh, I'll just chase it, you know.
What's that hamster doing?
He's trying to stall us. He's trying to stagger us. Hamster's got ult for the next fight as well. He solo shattered him, brilliant. Yeah, his bomb's got me. Ugh. Should have it. I was too cautious. I thought there was a trap that was his. I get caught by the traps a lot. Nice. My hands is lethal. Jesus, everyone bronze limbs, bronze healing, bronze kills. What's gold? Well, what's gold kills?
Elimination.
20. Yeah, 20. Yeah, I'm on 14. It's bronze. So.
I always seem to do well at that.
No. Yeah, I see. That's what I mean. I like playing a team. It works a lot better. But anyway, let's see. Yeah.
Like giving them too much aggro.
Yeah, exactly. Got a Doomfist and a Mercy. Yeah, I can see where he is though, you see, when he's injured.
Oh yeah,
so everyone forgets that, it's brilliant. Wait till that Ryan pushes forward and I'll hack him. That's alright, it's fine. Yeah, it's fine. He boot me back, but he's hacked, that's the important thing. It stops their push, interrupts them. You have a Pharah, that's really good for you.
Why is it good for me?
Because you can just, because you can soak her rockets. We need healing, I don't know. That's the problem. I found that as well. I was on 4 hit points and no one did anything.
I've been low all this time. Zero. Hacked that
Zyde. No, I hacked the... Hacked the Genji. No, that should finish it.
Okay. She's so low. There you go.
There you go.
Okay.
I can, but she just shoot me. It's contested, yeah, so he's standing there looking at me, which is fine. Yeah, he's solo ult me, it's fine. Far, I can't fly. Nice. He's hacked again. Jesus Christ, Moira, just right click on Genji. He can't deflect it, it'll just kill him.
Wow, no one's giving me any help.
Yeah, it's zero healing and.
Yeah.
Don't waste time chasing, because it's yeah.
I wish I could hit through shield. Oh, at least we won that game.
Yeah.
I did 11,000.
I did 5.5, which is bronze. 14 assists, 14 hacks, 28 hacks, 14 EMPs. Yeah, he kept trying to do the... That's their Junkrat or our Junkrat. Errors. Theirs, yeah. Everyone kept trying to do a double jump thing. Oh.
Let's see where I placed. Oh, 25. Okay.
That's gold. No.
They said match found as well. At least I got gold straight away. I don't have to bother with it.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, so I'm gonna pop off
yeah. Yeah, sure. Alright, take a handy.